Viola, Moonlight Tango. Remember that this is in C major, so you need to snuggle your second finger on the D string for your F, but still have the space for the B on the G string.